Croeso. Welcome to Clyro Primary School. My name's Sarah Groves and I'm very proud to be the head teacher of this excellent school. We're a church in Wales primary school, very rural location on the border of England and Wales. This is our amazing hall. It's really lovely and big. We use this for PE, obviously when the weather is not fine. We have our school hot meals in here. We have a massive serving kitchen where Mrs. Green, our cook, cooks some amazing hot dinners. Children who are packed lunches or hot dinners all sit together. We even have our on-site nursery. All the little ones come and join us as well, which is lovely. We also have a breakfast club that operates out of here from 8 till 9 in the morning, run by some of our teaching assistants. And of course, we have all of our collective worship happening in our hall. This is the street, which is an amazing learning space used by the children. They can use any space that they like. We've got a brand new, beautiful library. We went for agricultural stroke rural theme when we first moved in. Hence, we have our tractor and all of our lovely cushions. All of our classrooms radiate off the main street, plus group rooms as well. And we also have a private on-site nursery, which we'll show you later. We also have our gorgeous school logo and our motto, many hands build a house, many hearts build a school. This is our private on-site nursery, Little Stars Clyro. We have great links with Little Stars. They come in and have lunch with us in the hall. And obviously, because we've got a lovely windowed part of their classroom, they can see us and see into the school. So they see all the teachers all the time and it makes the transition really smooth and seamless into school. This is one of two group rooms that we have here in school. They're amazing spaces that we use all the time. We have an intervention TA who comes and works with children that need that little bit of extra support with literacy and numeracy. They're also used by people who come in as volunteers to hear children read in school. We also have lots of instrumental music teachers who come in, drumming, handbells, guitar, and things like the keyboard. This is class one, which is currently our reception class. Nice foundation phase class with lots of through space. We use the outdoor area as part of the street, as well as the outdoor classroom here. Every foundation phase class in school has an outdoor classroom like this, where the children can learn through play, as they do in foundation phase, by exploring and learning about the world around them. This is our tuck shop. It's called the Munch Hut and it was named by Key Stage 2 children who run it as well. They provide healthy little snacks that the children can buy at break time and the younger children in school bring in a healthy snack from home. This is an amazing space that we use all the time. It's a wet area where children are able to come out of the classroom and use it for craft and art activities. All of our classrooms have 72-inch Clever Touch television screens which are hooked up to the internet and act like a massive iPad, which are interactive so the children can use them. The teachers use them for lessons and then the children can go away and do some of the work that they've been doing on the interactive whiteboard on an iPad or a laptop themselves. The children in class two chose to have lockers rather than pegs in their cloakroom and they have a really lovely bright and jolly yellow and orange cloakroom. This is class three, and we currently have years 3 and 4 in this classroom. We are thrilled to have been judged by Estyn as an excellent school. This is class four, and in here we have years 5 and 6. These are our oldest children in the school. We received an excellent Section 50 RE inspection back in June 2019. And our ethos and values education that we teach in school is extremely important to us as well as the children. And the school council have been very involved in choosing those values. We're really lucky to have such a beautiful outdoor space. We use this area for forest schools, which the children absolutely love. We've had a brand new outdoor classroom used and we have beautiful fields and grounds that the children can enjoy, set in an idyllic situation. We have lots of extracurricular activities happening at Clyro School that the children can get involved in. We have a netball club, football, drama, choir, loads of separate activities, a cookery club as well. We also have a very active pupil voice where the children are able to participate, and we have representatives from each class who are involved in our school council, our eco school council, our crook and rig, our healthy school monitors, and also digital leaders. So there's lots for the children to get involved with.